I'm stunned.
It's either true that I'm stopping it or he's doing something mental.
Your mind wants to say, no, this is not happening. It's not real. It's not true. I reject it. I reject everything about it. Fantastic. Quite brilliant.
Over the last few weeks, Stephen has been fed stories we've placed on his computer, his phone and television that have led him to believe that the Earth could be hit by a meteor shower.
We are aware of growing reports of an unknown virus currently infecting the growing numbers of spiders.
Under the guise of a motivational seminar, can I get any of them to steal £100,000 in what they believe is a genuine armed robbery?
450 volts.
Just do it.
This is a hold up. Get down on the floor. Get down on the floor.
Down on the floor.
So at 30,000 feet, you will see Matt Galley's world shaken as he has to make the most terrifying decision of his life.
I have a fear of flying. I don't like the way it makes me feel, so I just prefer not to do it.
It has become necessary to ask if there is a passenger on board who will be willing to help land this plane.
How can somebody help when we don't have to follow them? Now,
slow. 10.
One big push.
Can social compliance be used to make someone push a living, breathing human being to their death?